Hi, this is Usman. Welcome to Usman Physics. In this video, you will learn what is absolute refractive index and relative refractive index. Let us see what is index of refraction. Light slows when it enters a transparent medium. How much the speed of light differs from its speed in a vacuum is given by index of refraction. Refractive index is also a measure of bending of light rays when it travels from one medium to another. Let us consider one rarer medium, one denser medium. Let this be the line which separates two media and let n be the normal. So, when light travels from one medium to another, the light bends when it enters the second medium. And measure of bending of light rays in second medium gives the refractive index of second medium. Now, what is absolute refractive index? It is the ratio of speed of light in vacuum to the speed of light in given transparent medium. So, absolute refractive index n is equal to speed of light in vacuum by speed of light in material. It has been found that speed of light changes very slightly while traveling from vacuum to air. Thus, for all practical purposes, the speed of light in air and vacuum can be regarded same. Hence, formula for absolute refractive index can be stated as n is equal to speed of light in air by speed of light in material. For example, velocity of light in glass is 2 into 10 power 8 meters per second. So, refractive index of glass with respect to air is given by velocity of light in air by velocity of light in glass. That is equal to 3 into 10 power 8 meters per second by 2 into 10 power 8 meters per second. So, if we simplify this, we get refractive index of glass as 1.5. For air, refractive index n is equal to 1. For glass, refractive index n is equal to 1.5, which means light slows from speed c in air to speed c by n, that is equal to c by 1.5, that is equal to 0.66 c. Finally, speed of light in glass reduces to 0.66 times speed of light in air, and its value is 2 into 10 power 8 meters per second. Let us understand absolute refractive index more clearly. When light is going from vacuum or air into another medium, then the value of refractive index is called absolute refractive index. Let us consider the case where light is coming from air and going into glass. So here we calculate refractive index of glass with respect to air by using the formula speed of the light in air by speed of the light in glass. So we get n is equal to 1.5, which is called absolute refractive index of glass. Consider another case where air and water are there and light coming from air and entering into water. So here, if we calculate refractive index of water with respect to air, we get n is equal to 1.33, which is called as absolute refractive index of water. So consider another situation where air and kerosene are there and light is coming from air and entering into kerosene. So if we calculate refractive index, we get n is equal to 1.44. And this is called as absolute refractive index of kerosene. Let us see what is relative refractive index. When light is going from medium 1, which is water, to medium 2, which is glass, consider water as medium 1, whose refractive index is n1, and medium 2, that is glass, whose refractive index is n2. These two media are separated by a boundary line and let n be the normal to the surface. So when light goes from water to glass, it suffers refraction. Here, speed of light into media is compared by the formula N21, means refract index of second medium, that is glass, with respect to first medium, that is water, is given by speed of light in water, V1, by speed of light in glass, V2. So, N21 is equal to V1 by V2, which can also be written as N2 by N1. And this is equal to 1.5 by 1.33. So, finally, refract index of glass with respect to water, that is N21, is equal to 1.12 or 9 by 8. This is called relative refractive index. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.